roadblock up there by the Yadkin County Sheriff's Office. They are keeping it blocked. As you can see down there, there's a lot of emergency crews. We're about a mile and a half-ish from Courtney Elementary School, so that's kind of where we are right now.